Welcome to YOUCANIC. Today here on YOUCANIC we have our 2019 Kia Forte, and now we have done all the work that we need to inside of here, and so we're going to go ahead and put the door panel back on and make sure we hook everything back up. We've got this electrical connector that goes to the window door switches. We got this electrical connector that goes to the mirrors. To control the mirror. And then we've got this connection that we need to make, and this is for the door handles themselves. So we have our door here. So we're gonna make sure we connect our electrical connectors up, snap those in. And then this, you just kind of line it up at an angle. Test it, make sure it all works. So it's all good. Then just take this top piece, get it down into the weather stripping along the whole top edge, and then we line it up. We just work our way around, pressing all the clips so that they lock. Hold the door. There's one in here, so you just got to push there. And that should be all of it. So all the way around, and then we've got this one little cover to put back on, and this just lines up in the tab holder. Press it, snap it into place, and we've got one Phillips size screw to put down here, close the little cover, and that is how you reinstall your the door panel on your 2019 Kia Forte. Thanks for watching YOUCANIC, where you can be the mechanic.